my Telfar purse. Oh my God. I've been trying to get this purse for a while, guys. So I'm going to open the bag together with you. And once again, thanks for liking, commenting, subscribing to my video. This is a journey that we're going to do together. Like I said, we're hanging out together, guys. I'm excited. It came in this box. After I ordered it, I actually wish I would have ordered the big one, but I got the small one. But hey, we're going to see what it do, okay? So this is my bag. My label. This is the label. I had it on my counter somehow. I don't know what happened. So let's see what it looks like. So it comes in. Okay, the dust bag. Telfar, black owned company. The purse was $162. And I actually, because I was so slow with ordering my stuff, you guys, I got into the program where you can pre-order your stuff and they'll send it within a couple of months. And I think I ordered mine back in October or November. I can't remember. It was supposed to be here no later than March, and it actually came this month. So that's a plus. Thank you for your quick, fast eat. Like, it was fast because I have a guy. So I was expecting March, and it's here January. So I got my bag. Okay, guys, let's see what it looks like. Oh, it matched what I got. It's so cute. Oh my goodness. Oh, I put my dust bag down. It's so cute. Look at this. And I got the small one because I wanted like a little crossbody. So this is how it looks. As you can see, it is so cute. This is the inside of the bag. Let me see if I can put my cell phone in here. I figured, why can't I put my cell phone here? I should be able to put my cell phone, my card holder, some lipstick. But I think it's so cute. It's like a little crossbody purse. And this is the dust bag, which I threw down, which has drawstrings to protect your purse, which is good. I don't know if you guys was like me, was trying to get into hurry up and purchase, and every time you get to check out, it was sold out. If you did not get into the program, guys, subscribe to his station, his website, because they'll let you know when new stuff come out. But also, they informed me of the program that I was in to go ahead and pre-order my bag. I wasn't fighting to check out. And my purse came early. Look how cute it is. And I just got this little tan purse because I feel like tan, I can pretty much wear with anything. And I can continue to wear it all year round. But I wish I would have got it bigger. Like, I wish, because now that I'm seeing a lot of people in the airport with their Telfar bag, you know, you could travel with your bag. So I usually travel with my Neverfull bag. But I really like this. This is going to be a little bag that I'm going to probably carry with me a lot. It's so cute, simple. That's the straps you have. You can carry it like this. You can crossbody, or you can carry it exactly like this. And of course, this is the inside of the bag. I think it is so cute, guys. I don't know about you, but I think I might order the big one as well. Like I said, this bag was $162. I think that was including tax. And it was worth the wait because I actually forgot about it. This was actually my Christmas gift to myself. But I had forgot about it. And it came way quicker than I expected. Because I was thinking, hey, March 31st, you know, before. But it's here January. And I have my bag. So if you haven't got you a Telfar bag, guys, black owned company, which we love to support. So get you one of these bags, guys. It's so cute. Inexpensive. It's a good price. You know, if you buy a Louis Vuitton and stuff like this, you can definitely afford this. So this is a great price. I love it. I love the color. I love the quality of it. And it's so cute. It's so little and cute. I love this. And I love that it has a dust bag, like I said, as well. And the dust bag can protect your bags. Because if you like me, dust bag protect all your little bags. So it won't mess up. You won't get scarred or scratched up or anything like that. So I really like this bag, guys. So thank you. This is just a quick jump on, guys. Thank you for hanging out with me. If you like what you see, if you like seeing more of my videos, please hit the notification button. And if you have any questions, please comment below. And give this video a thumbs up if you like what you see, guys. Thank you. Please like, subscribe, comment, and hit the notification for new videos. Thank you so much for hanging out with me for this short 5-6 minutes video. I just wanted to show you my new bag. Thank you, guys. Once again, peace, love, and hair grease. Mwah.